Hey, I'm Samantha.
And I'm Sarah.
And this is My Bud and Me in NYC.
Hi, you guys! Yeah, we're pretty far from New York, but we're happy about
that. Just a little breather, a little vacation.
Yeah! I mean, who says adults can't keep having spring break?
Not us.
We are actually on the Disney Magic cruise line right now.
It is 5:30 a.m. We are on our way, walking through the rain to the subway. We're doing it, bud.
We're doing it, Disney.
We are getting on the
ship.
Oh my! Losing our luggage.
Okay, everyone, they're about to announce our names.
Disney Magic, please welcome aboard Samantha and Sarah.
Following along for a while now, back over December, January time, we tried to go on this ship. I got real sick, so I couldn't come, so Sarah went alone.
I took solo mission. So this was round two.
Round two with two of us.
But in me and the sea.
But
I just did that on the slot.
We should let you know, we're on this ship because of Rhett Warner. Thank you so much, Rhett. He is a performer here with Disney Magic.
I ran to the castle. I scaled the wall. The Scarlet Prince leapt at me with his sword drawn. He charged at me at lightning speed. I ducked. I knocked the villain over with my rather large fists. Here, ma'am, you may feel them if you like. Whoa, ladies, just the fists, This is a family cruise.
So we're currently at the very tip of the boat. Like, I don't know how we got so lucky as to no one was around. I mean, you guys, there are like 3,000 people on this ship. Okay, we can't wait to tell you guys about this week.
Okay, what happened this week?
Well,
where to even begin?
Where to begin?
First off was Key West.
What are you doing today?
We're riding bikes.
All around Key West.
Key West, Florida. Looking good, bud, looking good. Woo!
Are you excited?
I'm so excited.
I'm over the moon.
Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say, it's all right. Little darling.
Southernmost point, everyone.
Long, long, lonely winter. Little darling.
Look
it feels
it.
Like years.
The chicken is crossing the road.
Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun.
Hey guys, so we made it to the beach and it is super bright. We're having a great time and we're laying out. Let's go.
Little darling, the smile turn into the faces.
You got there, bud. Quite the sleepy.
Some sleep lines.
Oh my gosh, you guys are dreamy. Like, oh my gosh, I just slept so hard. But now,
good morning,
everyone.
Morning.
It's not bad.
Yes, it is.
I'm just a filmer. I think I should have my own vlog.
I think you should.
Sun, 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 here it comes.
Catching up though, don't you guys worry.
And then we also went to the Butterfly Conservatory.
Yes!
They have thousands of butterflies all over in this little greenhouse, and you can walk through the atrium and they just are landing on you, they're coming to greet you, they're saying
hello. Saw one being born out of the cocoon.
Yes, it was crazy.
And let go.
And yeah, and how they released him or her. I don't know how you tell on a butterfly.
You don't know how you tell?
I didn't take that course.
Let me tell you guys. So really we start from, and that's how you know it's a boy or a girl.
The more you know with Sarah Kresge.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, a mother nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities.
I would like to introduce you to my friends, the flamingos of the Butterfly Conservatory, Scarlet and Red.
I could be found in my big homes. The bees are buzzing in the trees to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants and maybe try a few, the bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life.
The next thing we got to do was we went to both Nassau in the Bahamas and we went to Disney's Castaway Key, also in the Bahamas, and we got to go snorkeling, which was so much fun. We even got to go touch the Mickey.
This has been a dream of mine for a solid week now. I was like, come on everyone, we're going to touch the Mickey, and they're like, Sarah, it's so cold. The water was freezing.
We ended up saying, fine, it's gonna be fun, we're doing
they
it.
They wanted to do it when I got in, was showing them how much fun it was. Okay, just for the record, why I'm having so much trouble is because I have a flotation
See,
advice.
Yeah, Sarah couldn't touch the Mickey.
It was just because of a flotation advice. It wasn't because I can't swim.
The flotation device was a mess all around. Mine was like making a little frame around my head the whole day because it wouldn't stay down. So honestly, it was all a mess.
I had so much fun. That was my favorite part of the trip. Here we are at Castaway Key trying to snorkel, but the water is freezing. So, let's see if she gets it. Go on, guys, go on. Let's get our team here. We have Samantha.
Yeah, hey.
We have Red.
I'm doing great over here, and I'm excited to find this Mickey.
Use flippers. Here, you know what, Samantha, you film. Sarah, I'm gonna drag you.
shore.
I smiled, but all went south. Oh boy.
What are you doing?
They also have water slides that we got to go on.
Oh my gosh, it was so fun.
I really enjoyed this.
We're going on the slide. Is the dining experience here on the Disney cruise.
You guys.
It doesn't get much better than this. I actually don't know if it does get much better than this. I've not heard of a place that can do what they do here.
Disney
every night
goes above and beyond. We were eating 4, 5, 6 yeah. course meals. Every meal.
We can order anything.
Anything, and it's all covered by the cruise.
And it's not even like the waiters are like, whoa, that's way too much food. They're like, are you sure you don't want something else?
Anything else?
The tomato caprese, the porcini satay, the chicken, Malaysian chicken satay, the dill and lemon marinated shrimp, the crisp romaine wedge salad. Thank you. And then we're both each gonna get a beef wellington. We get the celebration cake. And the chocolate
nuggets. I eat steak, I think, 3 times this week for 3 meals a day.
Oh, your excited face. You cracked my jaw.
Did you expect it to be that good?
No. Proud to say that I don't exactly know what risotto is, but I ordered it.
Penne pasta.
Oh, she's seeing it's keep on. We should all do everyone.
Oh. I'm sorry.
What have we done?
We have free.
I ordered 6 desserts.
How are you?
I've been better in my life, I'll tell you that much.
Why? What's going on with you?
I'm very seasick.
Are we gonna go?
No more bud.
What's your dream?
My dream is to be on Broadway. Hi, thank you.
Welcome. Hi.
Oh.
How was your day?
Great.
Okay, also now, as you can tell, it's getting pretty dark.
Yep. And we gotta go to dinner.
We're going to dinner at Lumiere's, which is Belle's restaurant here with Beauty and the Beast theme. So we're super stoked and can't wait to tell you all about it.
Can't wait to get another steak.
Oh my gosh, and then we'll be back in New York, so we'll see you next week, New York.
Bye, you guys.
Bye.
You got a friend in me. Hey, you've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old pal said. Yeah, you've got a friend in me. Baby, you've got a friend in me.